Israel has confirmed it's carried out airstrikes in Syria, targeting what it said was a shipment of missiles bound for Lebanon. The operation comes as yet another massacre of Syrian civilians is allegedly committed by Syria's own army. Tom Barton has more.
We've cleared it of terrorists, says the reporter on Syrian state TV. He's looking down on Al-Baida, a village where rebels claim 72 people were massacred on Thursday. And in nearby Banyas, the rebels claim another 77 civilians were slaughtered yesterday. Videos have emerged from both coastal towns. Too horrific to broadcast, they show the burned and mutilated bodies of women and young children. Massacres of Sunnis, which could mark an escalation of ethnic violence. Israeli officials today confirmed launching an airstrike on Syria, targeting what they call game-changing weapons bound for Assad's Hezbollah allies in neighbouring Lebanon. America, though, remains reluctant to get involved.
I do not foresee a scenario in which boots on the ground in Syria, American boots on the ground in Syria, would not only be good for America, but also would be good for Syria.
That may be some relief to President Assad. On a rare public appearance shown on state TV today, he was surrounded by his supporters.